Christianity, if false, is of no importance, but if it's true, it is of infinite importance. The only thing it cannot be is moderately important. But for how many of us is Christianity just moderately important? We go through life, living it, and Christianity really just is an add-on to our life. It's not the whole thing, it is just merely a part of it. And I think coming to KLBC is a great idea to come here, get immersed in the Bible, start learning what the Bible is all about, start taking classes to learn out who God is, just for it to become more important to us. Before I came to KLBC, like many of us, Christianity was just merely a part added on to my life. It wasn't of extreme importance. Although I went to church, tried to read my Bible and do good things, it was just another part of my life. Coming to KLBC, I've really started to understand, though, that it cannot be just part of your life. That Christianity, that Jesus Christ is so important that we need to make him everything, that he is everything, and we have to recognize that. And that's one of the things that KLBC has done for me. It has helped me recognize how important Christ is. And although I don't fully understand, it is great to take a year out and really study and come to a better understanding of who he is. Coming to KLBC, I found was great to be able to come to these teachers and bring doubts to them and bring questions to them, because they're very knowledgeable, and being able to sit down for like an hour and talk and wrestle through these issues. And with such great teachers, they can sit down and really wrestle with these issues with you. They can open up the Bible and know what they're talking about, know where to go, and know how to direct you in these things. And some of the other great aspects about KLBC, one of them that I personally really liked was within the year that you're here studying the Bible, you are required to read the Bible from cover to cover, you know, really learning what is God's plan on this earth, what has he done throughout the history. And I find that extremely valuable. Coming here, only have read a little bit of the portions of the Bible here and there. After the first year, being able to say that I've read it all, and I am coming to a greater understanding about what God's plan of salvation is for the Israelites in the Old Testament, and for all people nowadays, I find that is just a very valuable thing about KLBC. Coming to KLBC with so many doubts and with so many questions, it was great to be able to take some of the courses that they offer, like Bibliology, a study of the doctrine of Scripture. Some of the other ones include Christology, a study on the person of Christ. Soteriology, study of salvation. And it was great to be able to get in there and wrestle with some of these issues. KLBC has answered a lot of my questions, and it has prepared me for a lifetime of study to be able to answer a lot more questions on my own. So, what are your questions?